Welcome back to our Let's Play. Some of the stuff is still spawning in, as you can tell. But we had a live stream in the last episode. Episode 200. It was about a 5-hour live stream, which you enjoyed. So, in today's video, we also moved a lot of stuff up here. But in today's episode, we're not going to work on this. And as I just did the other video, I explained that we'll be doing live streams in this series every 5 to 10 episodes. So if you guys do like that idea, that's what I'm thinking about doing. That way we can do mining together, we can make long videos together, instead of having some of this stuff shortened. So that's my plan to do. In the last live stream we did figure out that our chests are in the wrong spot. But we're not going to worry about that today. I need to find a bucket of water. And right now we're just going to put this chest here. We're just going to dump all this materials that we had on us in there. We are going to do a little bit of farming. Okay. Now, we haven't done much of this lately. Behind us, we have our farm. Alright. This is our farm. Right here. Okay. So there's a technique that I've learned that you can do to, make it all. Oh, we gotta take care of some stuff. We gotta get something else. I thought I didn't need it, but I do. I think I might have one made, though. Let's see. Maybe not. Well, we can make one. Oh, we do have them. Okay. We do have some. Okay, good. So, okay, good. This is just going on. So, in here, we have our farming area. Alright. This farm is big. Okay. So, what I'm talking about is, there's some areas that there are no crops in, and monsters got in here and probably destroyed it. So, today's episode is the farming, episode. We are gonna take care of all these crops, regrow them, whatever we need to do, make sure they're planted again. So, that's what we're doing today. And if you didn't know how to do it, just take a little water bucket, and, they all come out. That easily. So let's go ahead and put the music on. I also talked in the last video about music copyrights. They're getting a little bit more tough. And I don't know why there's a cow in here, so let's take care of that. So hopefully the music in my games won't be interacted. And this music should be fine, because there's really no copyright infringements with it. It's free to use for YouTube, so hopefully that change actually happened after the last live stream that I did. So that's why it is critical. So if you didn't know what we have carrots. I don't think we have potatoes. We have, don't have carrots. Okay. How do you get carrots then? So yeah, we have some spots here. Now we're just gonna go around and pick up all these everything up. Because we don't have everything, actually. I thought we did have all, like, all crops. Because you can actually make, different carrots that let you, or you can make certain things with carrots. So yeah, this is probably gonna be a, you know, 20-minute episode, if possible. I'm gonna try to keep them a little bit short. I also talked about doing a whole bunch of videos on the weekends and then uploading them during the week. Again, if you wanna, you know, if you think that's a good idea, let me know. So, yeah. Now we're just gonna plant these seeds in. I talked about the next live stream too. We're gonna be probably doing a live stream either later on today in my, not in this series, but my on the server. We're gonna be doing, like I said, every 5 episodes. So like every 5 or 10. So like episode 205 could be a live stream, or 210 could be a live stream. Let me know what you think I should do. How often should I have live streams, and is that a good amount of time? You know. And like I said, I could do one tonight. And like I said, I'm probably gonna stay there tomorrow. So there might be some videos at the state fair. The fair just started today, actually. So, yeah, that fair just started up where I live. It's called the New York State Fair. That's where I met some of the people that's actually on the other server. Trying to eat them. Oh no, I'm full. But yeah, so this video is probably gonna be pretty quick. We're gonna do a little bit more farming, but pretty much this episode is farming and letting you know what's going on. So farming is the main thing that we're doing, because we haven't done it in like so long, and that's the thing, is we keep on forgetting about the farm. Which is not, I mean, it's okay because we have so much food anyway, but it would be good to keep up with the food. And like I said, if we can find carrots, where do you, I think you can find carrots in Villagers, but I'm not too sure. We should add those in if we can find them. And we haven't updated this land into the newest update. Now, I've been doing some searching in the new update. Maybe we could do that. Update to the newest Minecraft, which I think is 10.12, I think it is. And learn some of the features of that, because some of the recipes that they add on Creek, I guess, into the game. Kind of interesting. Look at that. One farm done. One to go, but we got you sleeping. these are all the things that we'll eventually be putting in the sorting system. That's this. But we still gotta build the sorting system. It's not all built. The last live stream was long, but it was not long enough. And ask you what we should do right now. I did that when I could have just come up with these. So let's get rid of this. So yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying the music and all that. Well, I guess I didn't mean that. I guess we just put this in here. Now we're gonna take care of the melons, which you can just use an axe, and the chicken. Like I said, this is just a little quick episode of me mining. And then we got the. Monster did it, but something he did. So, wow, that grew back so fast. Because that, what was here then? Yeah, it looks, oh my god, it looks like something happened here too. So these are melons, right? Yeah, so the melons seed, you know, it's a long time to grow, but that's okay. I think there were melons here too. Yeah, so something happened with the melon farm. And then we have this farm over here, which we can also do too. That's true, didn't it? I believe I... Boom! Okay. Yeah, see, that's... Oh my god, it breaks the clock there and there. It looks like it was just carrots and, potatoes. Okay. Melons are used in potions? But yeah, so that's the farming. I don't know. Would you guys like to farm? Great question. Do you like to farm? But, that sheep wants to get in there. So, yeah, this is our farm. We might improve it in a later episode of Minecraft. But for right now, we don't have carrots, which would be nice to have. In the last live stream, like I said, we did a lot. But yeah, this, right here is what we've done. And I'm really happy with it. We did all the farming. And I talked about next video, next live stream will probably be on the server probably later on today. If not, we'll probably do some more videos. Yeah. Let's see. So everything in here is in the sorting system. Oh, so we do have those. Okay. I hear a zombie. Melons, pumpkins. So really quickly, we're gonna go up there and get it in. Yeah, I mean, now you can kind of get a really good sense of what we've been up to. There's the farm. And, yeah, I think that's gonna do it for today's episode. We'll probably be doing more episodes, later on, maybe today. But, the sun's gonna be coming down. We're gonna pause that music. I just wanna let you know that, yeah, thanks for watching this video. And, the sun's about to go down. We're gonna continue on this series as well. My sports, like I said in the last video, are coming up. They're gonna be starting next week, so there won't be that much Minecraft or videos like that, but I might do a do preloaded videos. If you guys like that idea, let me know in the comment section below. In the next video, we might be trying to organize our chest up a little bit. But yeah, this video was farming and chatting. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I might be able to do, like I said, my plan is to do a live stream later on tonight on our server. And do the celebration that got messed up last time. This series, we did do it. We did 1,000 subs on this series. Go watch episode 200. It was the last one. It was 5 hours. If you can have the time to watch it, that would be great. But, I'm going to be ending this video off once I sleep. Because I like to try to keep them, like, asleep and then, do an episode. So, I mean, if I was going to sleep and then do a more longer video than this one, I would. But I'd rather get this video up as soon as I can. Just so you guys know. Okay, why? Okay, there we go. So, yeah, until my next video, I'm going to wake up first. Until my next video, I'm going to have to say, in my videos, and that is, bye for now.